Folks in the flight deck, just to let you know, we've got some remnants of Frosty the Snowman adhering to our wings. Trying to catch a free ride to Seattle, but unfortunately, he's not going to be able to ride along. So we're going to have to squirt him off before we can take off here. I got a de-ice truck pulling up right now. Give us a little squirt down, remove some frost off our wings. It'll take about a few minutes, and we'll be on our way to Seattle.
flight 10 Chevy Super takeoff.
Thank you.
aquatic creatures are new custom blend organic coffee from Stumptown Coffee. Stumptown is an iconic coffee roaster based in Portland, Oregon. The invite guide at your seat highlights the food and beverages we have to offer. If you have pre-ordered a meal, we will deliver it to you. Currently, it's a little bit turbulent, and per the request of our pilot, it'll be turbulent for about 40 minutes. So we will be seated. I ask that you will be seated as well and keep your seatbelt fastened. So once we are able to get up, we will deliver your meal. You can always pre-order food for a future flight via the Alaska app or website. Remember, if you use the Alaska Airlines Visa card, you will receive a 20% rebate on all in-flight purchases. If you are not already a cardholder, ask us about a special in-flight offer later on the flight. After we complete our service today, we will collect any items you would like to have us recycle or dispose of. Thank you for joining us today. folks, it is a little bumpy in the back of the aircraft. We as a crew are going to remain in our seats with our seatbelt securely fastened. Captain does have that fastened seatbelt sign turned on for everyone's safety. Please remain seated. Please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Thank you. Welcome to Seattle. The local time is 3:32 p.m. Please keep your seatbelts on. Our pilots will turn off the seatbelt sign when it's safe to get up. Please leave your things where they are until we reach the gate. If your phone is closed, you can take it out of airplane mode. For information about connecting flights, check the monitors inside the terminal or use the Alaska Airlines mobile app. On behalf of all of us at Alaska Airlines, a proud member of the One World Alliance, it has been our pleasure serving you today. A special thank you to our Mileage Plan members and elites. It was nice seeing you again. To join our award-winning program, visit alaskaair.com/mileageplan. Whether this was your first time flying Alaska or you fly with us often, thank you. Happy holidays. My apologies. It is 4:30 p.m., not 3:30 p.m. Since we landed, we do have a medical personnel will be meeting the aircraft. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Keep the aisle clear if you can. And keep your laptops and other carry-ons put away until you are advised to deplane. If your phone is handy, you may use it at this time. But please respect the privacy of your fellow guests. We'll let you know when it's time to deplane. Your patience and cooperation is greatly appreciated. Thank you.